Advanced heat maps in Excel. Visualize and filter datasets with ease. Now let me show you how to do it. First up, get a date. From that date, we need the day of the week. Use equals text, select the date, 4 Ds, and you're good to go. Next up, hour of the day, equals hour, select the date. For the month, equals month, select the month. Then go to Insert Pivot Table, and you're going to get a nice new pivot table. We want days of the week for the rows, and the hour of the day for the columns. Then put rows, or a unique ID for values. Change the value field settings to count, and we are getting there. Then select conditional formatting, color scales, the color you want, right click, value field settings, number format, custom, 3 semicolons. That's going to remove all of the numbers. Then insert slicer and select what you want to filter on. Next up, it's about formatting. Add some columns, arrange the slicers, go to pivot table options, auto fit column widths, and you are done. Follow us for more tips, courses, and online discounts, only from TeachExcel.com.